answer. As you can see, there's a null emoji on it because you're a nerd. I can't tell where you are. You're probably in the cafeteria, because that's where I usually go. I'm breaking the fourth wall because the voice actor of Null likes to have the cafeteria as the last section. But anyways, yeah, you cannot leave. I blocked the last exit, and I know you're gonna throw an object at me, which will cause a big boss fight and cause mass destruction. So go ahead, throw it. Go ahead, throw it. And me, your games guide, if you're playing this, please, you don't have to listen to. You don't have to listen to all this. Go ahead, throw that object at me. I'm waiting. I said throw that object at me. I know what you're gonna do. I know you're gonna throw an object at me. So, go, a plant or a desk or whatever it is. Go and do it. I'm waiting. Just waiting. And like I said, little games, guys, you don't have to listen to this entire thing. You need to get, or really is anyone playing this? You don't have to listen to this entire thing. Do it, throw it. In the volume.
I think I have cancer.
I think I have cancer, I think I have coronavirus, I think I have the monkeypox. I think I have every disease in the world, probably. I'm not sure, but I probably do have every disease in the world, so before I go, I'm gonna say, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Null Gaming, and kill yourself now. Like, if one of the shows out, NULL GAMING, yeah, Null Gaming. So, if you never know anything, let me be oh no, cancer's getting me.
Welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. That's me.